I'm Tina Topp from EAVE. I would like to thank the CROSSROADS team for the selection. I had a number of wonderful meetings in the last days with great professionals who shared their projects with me. And ideally, I would have really loved to select them all. but that was, of course, not possible. But I'm pretty sure I will see most of you again and again at EAVE. But as today I can only give one award, I will give the Thessaloniki CROSSROADS Scholarship for the AVE Marketing Workshop in 2021 to a very young and upcoming producer who's extremely passionate about marketing and sparkling with ideas how to do that. So the award this year goes to Dimitris Tsakaleas from Argonauts Productions. Congratulations, and congratulations to also all the others that I'm sure I will meet again. Thank you.
Hello, Thessaloniki. Hello, everyone. It was a great experience to be with you virtually and hear about all your stories during CROSSROADS. It was a strange year for Thessaloniki and for all of us, but nevertheless, it was wonderful to hear your stories. And we have decided to give the ASTERISK Packaging Award to the project Once Upon a Time in Tripoli for the original premise and the motivation to make the first Libyan film in a very, very long time. We wish you the best of luck for the next steps of your projects, and we will hopefully see each other soon in real life again.
Hello, my name is Isabelle Forel, and since 2011, we have a partnership with CROSSROADS in order to deliver an award to one of the Greek projects which still needs a follow-up in development. This year, it has been difficult, as always, to find the right project, meaning the project which still needs this follow-up in development. And so the award goes to Elina Fessa for the Tiro, produced by Vasili Chrysantopoulos. Congratulations. I'm so sorry we cannot work this year.
Hello everyone, and greetings from Athens. This is Eleni Kalogeropoulou on behalf of the Mediterranean Film Institute, and I'm here to award a scholarship for the MFI Script to Film Workshops. But before doing that, I would like to say a very warm and a very big thank you to the organizers of the market and to the festival for doing such a great job in these difficult conditions. So thank you, Yana, thank you, Angeliki, and of course, thank you, Elise, and thank you, Orestis, for a job very, really well done. Thank you again. So without further delay, I would like to announce that the winners of the scholarship of the Mediterranean Film Institute are Estivolis Uresola and Lara Izagirev with the project 20,000 Species of Fish. Congratulations, girls, and see you soon in Isiros.
Hello from Sofia. Sofia Meeting speaking. We have this partnership with CROSSROADS since many years, and I'm very happy to announce the project that we invite to Sofia this year. And this is the project by Miki Polonski with producer Shira Hochman, Takotsubo. Welcome to Sofia Meetings. Hope to see you in March physically. Good luck to all great projects. Viva CROSSROADS!
Hello everyone, my name is Julie, I'm connecting from Paris, and I'm representing ARTE. So the ARTE Kino International Prize is a cash prize of 6,000 euros for development. Our prize this year goes to a first feature. The jury was deeply moved by the emotions conveyed in this story, but also very impressed by the director's previous work. The ARTE Kino International Prize at this year's CROSSROADS goes to Takotsubo by Miki Polonsky, produced by Shira Ahman and Janja Krauch. Congratulations to the three of you, special greetings to all the participants of CROSSROADS, and also a very warm thank you to the organizers. Bye-bye.
Hello, everybody. It's our pleasure to be here as an international jury together with my colleagues Anna Maria and Milan. It was a great pleasure getting to know all the projects at CROSSROADS. So we had a great time. And now is the moment that we announce the awards.
For an exciting and challenging project with an even more challenging title, which we can still spell because we are the jury, we decided to grant the Producers Network accreditation to Guinness Sekiroglu, the producer of Kriegsausgabe, written and directed by Tarak Aktaş from Turkey.
For a provoking story that embarks the audience on a journey through different film genres, told by a unique cinematic voice with a very personal and peculiar style, we decided to grant the Finos Film Award, consisting of 3,000 euros cash, to the Greek project They Come Out of Margot, written and directed by Alexandros Bulgaris, The Boy, and produced by Eleni Bertes.
For a compelling personal story, supported by a convincing artistic vision and presented by a team of filmmakers with outstanding synergy, we decided to grant the CNC Script Development Cash Award of 8,000 euros to Birthday, written and directed by Lara Zeidan and produced by Severine Tibi and Anais Kalman.
For the exceptional directorial vision of a fragile universe composed of sensations of nature, experienced by a transgender girl while her family matures towards acceptance, and a subject we feel is immensely important to offer, we decided to grant the main 235 award offering image and sound post-production to 20,000 species of bees written and directed by Esti Oresola and produced by Lara Izaguirre from Spain.
Good afternoon, everybody. On behalf of the Agora Lab tutors and the jury of the ERT Award of 2,000 euros for a Greek film project presented in the Agora Lab or the Works in Progress section of this edition of Thessaloniki Agora Online, Mira Staleva, Yannis Sakaridis, and myself, Antigone Papantoni, I'm happy to announce that the award goes to the Project 18 by Vasilis Vouvlis for approaching the unsettling issue of the extreme far-right rising among youth. Set in a working-class neighborhood of Athens in the COVID context, we believe that the film will succeed in resonating with international audiences. Congratulations.
The Musu Award goes to a vibrant, intimate project that deals with love in an unorthodox way, blending dream and reality. Musa.
Graal Post-Production House Award goes to a mesmerizing sensorial cinematographic experience, which invites us to connect with nature and the need of discovering new worlds. Rock Bottom Writer.
The Eurimages Lab Project Award goes to a daring adaptation of Sophocles' myth, blends gracefully silence with a striking black and white photography, offering us a contemporary view on our society. By the unanimous decision of the jury, the Eurimages Lab Project Award goes to Tracking Satires.
δεν κατάλαβα ότι είμαστε τώρα γνωστές τρίτου τύπου που θα σε πάρω να πιούμε ένα καφέ.
Γνωστές τρίτου τύπου είναι το ότι σέβομαι την ανάγκη σου να μείνεις μόνη σου και να απομονωθείς κάποιες φορές.
Ή απλά προτιμάς να δεις τις άλλες φίλες σου.
Δεν προτιμώ τίποτα.
Okay,
προτιμώ να μην κάνουμε εδώ πέρα ότι δεν συμβαίνει τίποτα και να μιλήσουμε καθαρά.
Ποιο deadline, παιδάκι μου, πας καλά. Ποια κοίτα... Ναι. Το καταλαβαίνεις ότι δεν έχει νόημα αυτό που κάνεις. Κάθε φορά, ρε φίλε, μαστίνεις. Ξεκόλα, ρε φίλε, έλα να δουλέψεις από εδώ.
Okay, πώς έλεγαν την πρώτη μου γάτα?
Charlotte Gainsbourg.
Όχι. Ποιο είναι το αγαπημένο μου χρώμα?
I want to say purple.
No, you want to say hello.
But it doesn't match your complexion.
Ποια είναι η αγαπημένη μου πίτσα?
Who eats pizza? It's not even gluten-free.
Δεν περίμενα να γυρίσει την πόλη. Διάβασα κάπου ότι ο έρωτας, όπως και οι θρησκείες, έχει τους αγίους τόπους του. Δρόμοι, σπίτια, παγκάκια, πλατείες, φώτα, κίνηση. Δεν ήταν παρά ένα σκηνικό για αυτά που ζήσαμε μαζί. Τι κι αν είσαι ξανά εδώ. Τώρα που το φυτίλι έσβησε, καταλάβαμε πως οι πόλεις μιλούν πάντα τελευταίες.
Thank you. Έχει πολύ ψηλή ευκρίνεια, Σμύρα.
Ναι, αν μπορούσαμε και να τα βάλουμε.
148 και 5.
Με 148 τα έχω βγάλει.
148 και 5. Και ποτέ δεν τα βγάζεις, το ξέρεις.
Όχι, οι βουνοκορφές κανονικά είναι ροζ, βασικά είναι ροζομόβ. Δεν έχουν ούτε περιγράμματα, ούτε τίποτα. Είναι απίστευτο.
Ναι, ναι, τις βλέπω.
Όχι, είναι τελείως διαφορετικά.
Μην τα βγάλεις.
Δεν το έχεις σκεφτεί ποτέ.